Good morning, YouTube. Welcome back to the channel. We are on the way to the airport. This is the Marbella series. So we're going to run a few different videos while we're away, but pretty much it's just a work trip. We're heading out there. Work trip. heading out there just to do some training. And just get my head down with some work and catch up with some of the boys out there. So we are on the way to the airport. Vinny, do you want to go to Marbella?
No.
There you go. Well, good thing, because I ain't got your ticket. So yeah, Lucy.
That's
Darcy. Darcy, want to go to Marbella?
No.
No? Oh, nobody wants to go to Marbella. Cool. So I guess I'll see you guys when I touch down. Group security, so the fun stuff happens here. Work. Got a few things that I need to do before I get on the flight. We have our Starbucks iced black Americano. Just got to do some client check-ins and then client programming to make sure all my boys are good before I start flying, which is in an hour. So just get my workload done, and then when I get to my bay, I can get a food shop, and then I can train and just chill out with the boys, and then in the evening I'll get straight back into work. But for now, fun shit. So as you guys can tell, I have landed in Spain. I'm in Marbella, and we've just touched down at Paddle, or Club Padel, because the boys are here, Mark, Toby, and Sergio, but they're training legs. Obviously, I didn't make it in time. So we're just catching up on some more check-ins and a little bit more work, but it's such a good environment here. And this is why I love coming here each year, to be able to really push my training while I'm here. There's a really good restaurant here as well that cooks my food to the gram, which is spot on. And it's just like a really positive environment for people that want to train. And there's a lot of coaches that come here and train and work out of here as well. As you can hear, it's quite quiet. There's a bit of a vibe going on in the gym, and I'm just able to sit here and get my work done. And then I will probably be training a little bit later. I'll be hitting a delts and arm session. But I'll just wait for the boys to come out. Then I've got to do some food shopping, so we'll go for that. But essentially, this video is just, you know, getting to Marbella, settling in, day one. We'll do a little bit of training. And then, yeah, see where it goes. There is going to be a few more videos coming while I'm here. I'll probably do like a full day of eating while I'm on prep out here as we're approaching the 12-week mark. Then I'm probably going to, you know, touch on a couple of other things that I feel like I need to talk about with you guys as well. So stay tuned for that. But for now, just wait for my food to come out, a little bit of work, wait for the boys to get done, and then we'll hit delts and arms. As I said, I asked for no oil, so there's no oil. It's actually no sauce or anything, which I do have a buffer for. So I'll probably get a little bit of sauce on, but chicken, exactly weighed out to exactly what I want, what I need, and then rice and vegetables perfectly weighed out as well. One thing you have to do here is ask for no oil, because they do dredge it in oil. But perfect, sticking to the macros, keeping everything clean, keeping everything on point, because as I said, we're approaching 12 weeks out. There's absolutely no missing from this point on. So yeah, I'll leave you to it while I eat this.
Hello, Percy Fit.
The boys take me to my single bed.
Hey, your feet are going to hang.
Yeah. It's probably massive for you.
Yeah, I'm not slow as well.
Yeah. Right, we are at the Supercore. Got to get shopping in. It's going to be a big shop, and we're quite a walk away from the apartment, so this is going to be interesting, but I don't know how to speak Spanish. I don't know how to read Spanish. But we'll try and make it work.
Item number one.
A YouTuber?
Rolled oats.
I am a not a YouTuber.
Are you?
Well, I found oats.
Dash out.
So, well, they're all I've got. So, oh, almond milk.
Actually, you've got everything,
huh? I can't even read this. Well, where'd you get other oats from?
Aldi, mate. They're the best oats.
There's an Aldi here.
It's a thing we drive away, bulk drive away.
Oh, fuck, I need them now anyway.
Just put them back because those ones are in the gaff.
What do you think this is going to come to? Pricey?
I think maybe 80 euro.
80? Yeah. Nah, I'm going to say. Nah. 54.
Eh?
54.
I'll be happy with that then, based off my prediction. Do you reckon we'll get it in two?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like Aldi.
Now you've got a handsome face on the YouTube channel. How much?
75.
Oh, he was closer. You were calculating in your head.
Camping, broke online coach.
Oh, yeah, you are.
That card declined there?
No. I need more clients.
Coaching link in the bio.
I've only got two. They're both free. Gracias. £80 pretty much on the button, mate. It was 79 again. This place isn't built for door people, mate.
Successful.
How do we feel, Chris, after that walk?
Pumped.
My right trap
is. Yeah, actually, I'm sweating. Cardio done. Sorry, mate. Ben, no more.
It is warm in here, to be fair.
That's enough for the week.
I'm on my knees in them.
Eh?
I'm on my knees right now. I said he's really bad, didn't it?
Well, let's see what the boys have got in here. Is that GH? Is that yours? You cheeky rascal.
Just disclaimer, that's mine. Yeah, I couldn't get everything on the menu, but we've made do with what we've got. I think my head may have been cut out for some of that, so no pineapple. So we've basically just kind of gone for what I thought was watermelon, but it's not. It's actually honeydew melon. So we actually get more volume in this for actually less carbs than it would be in pineapple, but I love pineapple, so I'm gutted. But then normal chicken, rice, and I've gone for salad instead of vegetables today. I'm going to get this down my neck, and then it is pushing 7:38, pushing 8 o'clock. Not typically the right time for me to train, but we're going to go train shoulders and arms. A nice, relatively easy session to get through. Obviously, I still take everything to absolute back and failure, but in terms of CNS stress, it's a lot easier to get through than, say, a leg session. So I'm going to go through, and it's obviously a lot cooler at the night, so it's going to be nice just to not be sweating in blistering heat like I will be in legs tomorrow. But we're going to not be consuming squares bars here either, so we'll be on rice cakes with jam. Of course, we'll be matching our calories. And then, go to the gym, and then we're just kind of going to, after the gym session, wrap this one up for day one, and then we're gonna do maybe a full day of eating and then potentially another video while we're here, but time to get
food in. Tiny little birds here. Tiny little birds here. Just for context there, that was supposed to be a tricep, a bench press, tricep press, but it's a very busy gym, so the bench press is taken. But what I've done there is really turned in my elbows and was higher up on the seat so I could get more tricep activation and try and take it off the chest. Now, of course, I'm still going to be hitting that chest, but primarily trying to focus on really driving and squeezing through the tricep. Back into the echo, breathe into the echo. Only echoes, I escape for only echoes on the return. Walking on the numbers, stay the night. It's the let go, walk the let go, walk the let go, walk the let go. Right, legs done. Legs done, arms, shoulders done, Stairmaster done, Frosties done, and now we're just gonna have some protein yogurt with blueberries, final meal of the day, and again, back to the fun stuff, literally the last little bit of work that I need to do for a client starting tomorrow, but that is pretty much it. I think it's quite late now. Obviously I'm an hour ahead being in Europe, so essentially it's 10:15 in England. So we've got check-in in the morning, so I'm gonna make sure that I burn some of this glycogen stores that will be in my body in the morning to make sure that my scale weight is where it should be tomorrow. But other than that, that is day one, Marbs. I hope you've kind of enjoyed that, a little bit of insight into how it's going to be while I'm here. Work mode fully activated, and obviously prep mode fully activated. So, please like, comment, share, most importantly, sub, and keep your eyes peeled for the next one. So, I'll see you on the next one.